Oh my god, what a good time to rob a car though, honestly. Yo, I'm stacked on money. I'm a 7-Eleven now, and get some food. Yes, sir. Why is everybody looking at me? Hey, who's looking at me? Oh, you want to be Mr. Looks-a-Lot too? Okay, what do we got here? What is that? Take all this stuff. How good is this pecan pie, sir? How good is this pecan pie? Give me an answer, he's just in there. Give me an answer! Dang, I am one strong boy. Hey, how good is this melon? Oh, what a fun. Oh yeah, can you go? Pretty Man. Of course, it's Five Nights at Freddy's. Last video. Come on, that was a joke. Game sucks. Ooh, hot pockets. Shut your goddamn mouth. Hey, tricks are for kids. Yes, tricks are very much for kids, and I'm gonna buy them all. Tricks for kids, cause it's that yummy. Wart. You know what you are? You're a wart. You made me drop all my freaking cereal, you... You runt. Runt. Freaking runt. I'm gonna get where you were born. This is where you're born, trash. I mean, God, 8-hour energy. Okay, now Chad. This is your, that's your dad's name, Chad. And you know here where he was born? He was born in the trash. Oh, get dabbed on. Okay, rock tarts or the croc tarts? Okay, I'm gonna buy this. Now you keep your eyes open. Hey, you wanna run into me? Ladies and gentlemen, don't run into me again. Excuse me. I'm gonna buy these and everything and the mother freaking register. That man's dead now. Now you're gonna give me everything in the register. Hey, what up, bozo? Whoa! I'm performing a robbery. Put your hands up. What up, son? Okay. Excuse me. Excuse me, good sir. I said excuse me. God dang. Pardon me. Bro. Okay. Now, can I get a fat? Oh no, that's satisfying. Now I can get some high C. I mean, Fanta. Fight me! Oh. Have you ever heard of the broken arm glitch? I just broke this man's arm and neck. Shadow figures, creeping chills, feelings of dread, no hope. You need help. You know what you need right now, good sir? You need help. You need help. And so do you, good sir. You need help. Besides, you're working on the Domo Cup. Hold up, son. I'm not gonna touch that. You're just gonna. Okay, son. This is a hard life lesson. Die. Right! Now I'm gonna pull my utility gun. Huh, we reported a bunch of people missing here. I actually jumped through the machine. I wanna jump scare. We're gonna go in the creepy basement now. Cause, yeah, you know, why not? What's going on? What's going on? Why is it red? What's going on? You know what? I have the better solution. I'm just gonna get a Nimbus gun. A Nimbus. Yes. Around the world, around the world. Around the world. So we're here in this vent-like thing. I hope we're not in Among Us, cause that would be sussy. You know how sussy Among Us is?
You have chosen to proceed with the maintenance checklist. Remember, use your company-issued taser to return the animatronic to a neutral state if you feel that it's becoming unstable or aggressive. You can only use it 3 times before it begins to damage the animatronic and increase its value. Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1. Document results.
I'm gonna end your misery, your son. I just had to do it, Bonnie. Now it's your turn. Die. What? Cool. I guess. Hey yo, why are you looking at me? Art, wait, booty? Y'all some freaky. It's here. I'm just not gonna mine these spikes. I'm just gonna this big red button.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh, no! Vent! William Allen! Give me some more, Daddy.